safe and healthy. But a bad man who used to be the king, he treated us badly, but he's still making us bad again because he's trying to make us bad. But don't listen to him inside your heart. Don't go on the bad heart. Bad heart is right here on your shoulder, but good heart is right here. Over here, that's good heart. But this is bad heart and this is good heart. I know some. Go, but pee after me. Okay, everybody? This is a bad heart. This is a good heart. This is a bad heart. This is a good heart. We love God so much, but this is a bad heart. So we shouldn't listen to that man. We should listen to God. He's inside our hearts. Forever and ever now. Let's celebrate about God. We love God so much. Because he gave us food and he wants us to stay healthy. So come on. This is a bad heart, this is good heart. Pee after me again. So this is a good heart, this is a bad heart. Pee after me again. This is a bad heart, this is good heart. Pee after me.
Good job.
Okay, and also, so this is really bad heart and this is good heart. That's why I sometimes fall down there at my show. Because this is a bad heart. But this is a nice good heart. So bad heart is black, but the good heart is a good heart is, a good heart is red. Just like this thing right here. That's red. Okay, so everybody, God is very, very important in our heart. So right now I'm going to pray to God. Okay? Dear God, thank you for this day. Keep us healthy and safe. We love you, God, in our heart. Please keep our grandpa safe inside there in heaven. And please keep Opa safe and everybody safe from the virus. Keep them healthy and super safe. And we love our grandpa and you and also your dad. We love them super much in all hearts. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good job.
Okay, and everybody, God is very important. He loves us and he really loves us super much. He super loves us. In all his hearts, but he doesn't want a bad heart. He doesn't want us to love a bad heart right here. He wants us to love a good heart right here. Just to love a good heart right here. So everybody, you got to pat over here and you can feel a good heart. Okay? And I hope you're safe. And bye.